The mystery of the famous Andrew Light has never been solved.
Find Madame Vega knows how to save Light.
I know this place, but who's asking for my help? I better go there at once. He's a crook, and he's leaving the gypsy's place. Yikes, I better put that fire out.
I hope you're not another customer with complaints. Ah, wait. I see kindness in your face. I understand why you came to me. I can help you save that man, Andrew Light. It needs to be charged. Then you can restore my crystal ball, and it will show you the way.
Come on, kitty cat, come on.
That was close.
But who saved me?
Thank you.
am I going to get that tiger away from these gates?
Thank you. recognize me, the resemblance to Andrew Light should still be visible. Once our world separated, the world began to flow at its own pace. And after the real Light's death, his soul was fused with the cinema he devoted his life to. He's trapped in Sin City's limbo. I've had a lot of time to think here, and I want to make amends for Light's death. The gates of limbo are at the bottom of a dried-out gulf. Come, we'll repair the bridge and make our way to the pier.
This is why you called me, isn't it? We'll release Light's soul from the cinema world's shackles.
time to catch a tiger by its tail.
Andrew, wait! There's another way!
Ah, you're right. I've done enough bad deeds for one lifetime.
All that time to think has made a difference. So happy it's a family reunion. This must be Senesity's parallel world. I'm so curious.
Andrew Light's soul. I've got to free him from the cinema world. I'm so sorry, Andrew. Let me fix this. I want to give you back the life I stole. I know it means I'll disappear, but I don't care.
Andrew Light, we're so glad to see you in the flesh.
My adventures behind the silver screen surpassed any movie I've ever seen. I'm glad it ended happily. Now I feel inspired to finish my novel.